Hello.
Hi, Oink. Hello. Happy Friday.
Hey, me?
Simon, the talking puppet parrot, and Rex the dinosaur are going to see our uncle in Birmingham today.
Ooh, yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
We're just me, Formula Fan, and Rex are gonna look for the train window to see the views of the countryside.
Yeah, and
we can take it back when it's nighttime.
That's right, Simon.
For the fan, what are we gonna do in Birmingham?
Well, Rex, today is the day we're gonna see my uncle today. And it's his 54th birthday.
Roar!
This is gonna be so excited. How long are we gonna get there? 5 minutes, because we're at Birmingham now.
Oh, I see.
So this is a background voice, not the real voice in the train, but the background voice. So now we arrive at Birmingham New Street now, and we're going to see my uncle.
Oh, this is Uncle's house. Wow, is that bear?
This is I'm Amanda, the bear.
Hi, Amanda. How you doing?
I'm good, Simon. How are you doing?
So you must be a new friend.
Is that a new friend for my man?
Yeah. This is Rex, the dinosaur.
Hi, Amanda. I'm Rex the dinosaur.
Hi, Rex. Nice to meet you. I'm Amanda the bear. I live in this flat.
Oh, I see. So, what can you do? And
how can I love your bear?
Oh, I'm just a bear. A bear can do a teddy bear. I like huggable.
What?
So,
do you like that?
Oh, I love hugs. Yeah, Coca-Cola.
Yeah, Coca-Cola is my favorite.
So,
Coca-Cola. I like drinking Coca-Cola.
Yeah,
so do I.
Or Amanda, right?
What's Coca-Cola taste like?
Well, Rex, it's fizzy drink.
Oh, is that a fizzy drink?
I'm allowed to drink fizzy drinks.
Oh, so do I. I draw fish drinks is too sugary.
Is that marshmallows? Then it is marshmallows. But it's not for us. But we got milk chocolates to make some creamy, saucy chocolate sauce for our when it's pancake day.
Oh, I see. Oh.
So, I was thinking to myself, hey, we left the EU and we're so pleased.
We're so pleased too. I just want to let you know the happy Chinese New Year.
But Chinese New Year's gone, Amanda. We just miss it to fun together.
And true, but we can say Happy New Year to us just now.
Hey, I'm so glad we're feeling happy today.
So,
we can watch the news. Come on.
As we sit and watch, me and my friends are having a chat. What about we're going in a for former fan's birthday? So I said to them, I got an idea. Why don't we have a party? Said Rex Ford. But Rex gave me an idea and he wagged the tail.
Oh, that's a great idea.
on Rex the Dinosaur, but I will stay here. Oh, oh no, that walk, that's bad. And your wife is so good. I'm sorry guys, if you can't hear me, you can, but if you can't, yeah. I have to speak a bit louder because there's a Formula One game, 2001 in PlayStation 2, and it's in spectator mode now. So I'm gonna relax and watch. So sorry.
Continue my story.
Okay. So we're on it, and Amanda said, "Hey, I like lots of birthday cake. Balloons and food. And wow, that's so magical. Yeah, my birthday is, I'm gonna be 21. And in the future, I'm gonna be the puppeteer. That's Formula Friend for you. Yeah, being a puppeteer. And actually, I think that's an idea. What's that, Simon? Well, I just wanna let you know that we're gonna do a documentary. Our own documentary about our favorite friend, Formula Fan, in YouTube. That's a great idea, said Rex. But it's good to know that our friend, a big star in YouTube, about helpless and love and care and everything. Is that Doctor? Can we watch Doctor? Of course we can. Hey, I got an idea. What if before we go, is that a fig roll?
Yeah, we can take it home. Right, Simon? Yeah, wake up. We're gonna take the fig roll home. We have a great time today, and it's not Rex's first time to go in Birmingham to see our uncle.
It's true.
Wow, it's time to get to do a big, big thank you. And it's like a holiday. Because we like holiday, yay! And then we come back in Easter.
That's a great idea. You can come back Easter anytime.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, and that's for the fan for you. So, what we're gonna do is to get ready and put our shoes on. So, for the fan, I need the dark, like a phone.
Before you're going back to London Easter, can we get a group photo?
That's alright, that's a good idea. Wait. Let's do it!
Formula fan, get ready to put your photo video to photo mode.
Okay, Simon. Group photo ready.
Well, I was saying it's time for us to go to London Euston now to go home.
Oh, wow. I had a great time today.
And so does Amanda. Do you enjoy that, Amanda?
Wow, I do so too.
Yeah, I like it too.
Yeah, well, I'll give you a big hug.
We love you. And I love you too. So, won't you say you love me too?
Okay, let's do it.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. We're a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Yes, I love you, all my friends.
Time flies, but we should go back to London. Oh, bye, Amanda.
Bye bye.
Come on, Simon, time to go home. We're gonna tell our friends about their day today. Bye, Andrew. Bye bye. Happy birthday. Hey. Come on, Simon. Let's go. Coming, Wank. Say bye-bye, Uncle Andrew. Bye-bye, Uncle Andrew. Happy birthday. Look after George for me. I mean, Max, the monkey. The black monkey. Goodbye. Bye, Andrew. Bye. Happy birthday. Come on, Simon. Let's go. We don't want to miss our train. He moving a fan. Oh, just one more watching this. No, Simon. We're going to miss our train. Come on, Formula fan. Put our shoes on. Look. Shoes. I know. Come on. Let's go home to have a big dinner. Come on. Let's go. We don't have to miss a train. Bye, Amanda.
Oh, goodbye, Simon. Goodbye, Rex. Oh, have a safe journey home. And goodbye, Formula fan. It's really nice to meet you. I just want to say thank you for coming with us with Uncle Andrew's birthday. I'll see you soon. Bye. Bye, Amanda.
Oh, and Formula fan, happy birthday. I'll see you later. Bye, Amanda. Thank you so much. Enjoy.
It's time to say goodbye, everybody. Well, we had a fantastic time in Birmingham today. And don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe on Formula Fan Deluxe channel. So, goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Wink. Goodbye, everybody. Wink. Say goodbye, Rex. Come on. Roar. Goodbye, everybody. Roar. I will see you again for Sonic the Hedgehog release movie. Hooray! So next week is going to be Countdown to Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Okay, we're going back to London, Houston now. So bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye.